kind of kept this to herself. In fact, Tess and Claire hadn't actually seen Arianna themselves since about February. And when they finally learned about Nikki's struggles to get Arianna back, they realized that they had no idea how long it had been since Nikki had seen her own kid. So this is the situation. This is where everything stands, and this is all the background info that they had while Nikki herself is now missing. So Claire and Tess, and then Tess and Nikki's other sister, Catherine, they all go report Nikki missing on April 5th. Yeah, you wanna guess what happened? Yeah. They're told that since Nikki is over 18, there's not much they can do. Now, Arianna is reported missing around this time as well. Sources vary on exactly when she was reported missing and what police's initial efforts were to find her. But that doesn't stop Tess, Claire, and Catherine from searching for the two.